Hi everyone, my name is Rebecca. Today I'm going to share with you a very challenging project that is making automotive inner bezel with 2K silicone molding. This part is a typical representative of high quality plastic appearance prototype. The final part can only be achieved by two-color silicone molding, which requires huge mold investment and a very long production time compared to simple one-color molding. The customer uses it for car installation and test, requiring a quantity of 50 sets, and the part should be as close to a final result as possible. Usually in the development stage, similar prototype parts are produced using 3D printing or CNC machining, which requires splitting or disassembling and painting, making it impossible to achieve this integration of multiple materials in one part. And there may be marks of glue and painting line left on the edges. Therefore, we try to simulate the double shot injection molding process of production parts using silicone molds. We started with making two master patterns with CNC machining and then polishing. One is the black face and the other is the whole part. And then we made two different silicone molds with the masters. This means that the vacuum casting process will be done twice to achieve two colors. Turns out our customer is very happy with the final outcome and the quality. In this relatively complex manufacturing process, precise control of the size accuracy and the surface quality of CNC machine prototype parts are required. Common quality issues in the secondary forming, including deformation, material shortage, poor fusion, air bubbles, shrinkage, etc. Profound experience and professional team are required to design suitable mold structures to avoid these issues. If you have similar prototypes to make, please feel free to contact WayKen. Thank you for staying with me. I will see you next time.